Everything about I don't even rap. So what is this? K-pop, bitch, yeah. I'm already ready.
Hey y'all, what's going on? Welcome back to the channel. This is the first time that I've done a guide in a minute, but this is pretty much the best 17 guide, as I've been told pretty much from my Patreon. I watched the first episode of Going 17, or one of my first episodes of Going 17, and I felt a little bit confused, I guess, and like disconnected since I don't really know the members, and of course that's what I expected to jump into. I wanted to watch the show and be able to enjoy it while also trying to be able to somehow get familiar with the members and try to put names to faces. So I felt like the best way for me to enjoy the show was to watch a guide to 17 and then to start the show again, and also try to watch some lyric videos and stuff like that and listen to some more of their music. And so I decided to go ahead and check out a guide. So I'm gonna post this on YouTube for you guys as well, because I feel like I used to post guides a little bit every now and then, and it's been a minute since we've done that, so I felt like it would be better suited for a YouTube video rather than it being on Patreon, which is also why this green screen thing is set up here. So that being said, if you guys want to sit back and watch this guide with me and also try to give me some other resources or some suggestions for 17 to help me get a little bit more familiar with the guys, then feel free to comment them down below. But since we also didn't really get to start the show, this is now going to be the mark of the 17 like era of me trying to get to know them and watch some of their show. So now I will be giving away the Going 17 magazine over on my Patreon. Yeah, I'm going to be giving this away to one of my patrons literally worldwide, just a way to give back to you guys. So if you guys want to come join Patreon and watch the show alongside me and also suggest some more 17 content, then feel free to check out the first link in the description. That's where you can find the Patreon, and that's where I post K-dramas. We're watching Squid Game, we're watching Vincenzo, and I'm also going to be starting DP within a couple of weeks. So if you guys want to come hang out, feel free to. Links in the description, and also my social media on the screen. If you guys give me a follow, that'd be great. But with that being said, let's go ahead and jump to 17's guide. And this one is actually a smaller video. It says another helpful guide to 17. So let's go, let's see what's going on. I heard that this is one of the funniest groups. Oh, that's pretty loud. 2021 version. Please feel free to comment and leave your thoughts. Feel that. All right, and thank you, creator, for creating this guide and taking your time to create this for people like myself.
Hi, I'm Joshua.
Josh.
Hi, I'm Johan.
Hi, I'm DK.
Hi, I'm Vernon.
I know Vernon. And I feel like I know Hoshi, but he didn't look familiar. And I'm Woozy. And then the 8. Yeah.
13
members.
13명의 멤버와 세 가지 유닛 그리고 하나의 팀이다라고 해서 다 더해서 이제 17이라는 팀이고요.
Okay, so wait. Oh, 13-3-1. Okay. All right. Hold on. Okay, okay. Okay, okay. 2015. Okay. So they're self-producing. That's what's up. That's what's up. Own choreo as well. I know of this as well. Yeah, I've heard this one. I did not know this song was made that early in their career though. One of the greatest songs to exist here. Don't Wanna Cry. Yes. It was really vibing in this one. Dance practices you can't miss. Okay, so this is actually pretty cool. They suggested some choreographies and some dance practices that you should check out while trying to get into 17. That's actually really, really cool. I feel like you guys should let me know which ones from this list that you guys would like me to check out. But I feel like they should definitely have Good To Me on here, because I really like that song and I really like the choreo in that as well. I think I've seen that dance practice. Oh, this is their dance practice? And this is their dance practice on the stage? And I was luckily able to see this song, I think, Very Nice. And another song when they were at KCON in 20... Dang, how many years ago was that? Was that 2019? 2018? 19? Mm. call. Fallen Flower was one that everybody's told me about. I listened to that one as well. How to Know 17. Okay, this is what I'm talking about. We got 17 Project, a reality... Oh, reality show. I was like, hold on, survival show? No. A reality show from them, One Fine Day. Going 17 is their variety show and an online show following the members through their journey as an idol inside 17. Okay. Then they also have another thing where it was, I kept confusing it with the BTS show when I was trying to watch that one. It's like a concert. I mean, not a concert, a tour. A tour show, like behind their tour. Woozi, Jeonghan, Joshua, DK, and Sungkwan. The vocal unit. Sungkwan, Joshua, Woozi, Jeonghan, Joshua, DK, Sungkwan. S. Coops, Wanwoo, Mingyu, Vernon. Was it 2018? 2019, it was 2019. I think it was 2019. Damn, they went twice. I see good to me. This one already set itself apart from the other guys that I've seen from any group before, so this is pretty cool. Okay, so the leader of the group is... No, that's not the leader of the group. That is the... Where did I see leader at? Oh, that's why, because I see right there. Leader. Okay, I thought I was tripping. S. Coops, hip-hop unit, and the leader. Main rapper and the leader. S. Coops. Okay, S. Coops. Leader. Coops. Dad, 95. Also, he's the oldest as well.
여보세요. 아니, 그냥 뭐 촬영하는데. 아이들 막 싸우고.
왜 싸워?
그러니까. 그러니까 애들도 당연히 배고프지.
야, 울컥은 제일 제대로 해.
누구한테 들었어?
They're just trying to get him to react, huh?
지금 연기가 이상해.
나는 금액이 어떻게 될지 모르겠지만 난 44만 원을 비웠어. 왜냐하면 그 96만 원 우리 8만씩 나눠서 4만 원 전혀 가져갈 수 있거든. 그래서 그냥 다 같이 가져가는 그림으로 만들어서 그렇게 잘랐어 그냥 4만.
난 두 번. 오,
시초리. Get all that mental math.
아까 멤버들이 얘기하려고 그러면은 이제 자기가 얘기하려고 그래도 한 발짝 뒤로 가고 뒤로 가고 얘기해. 나는 두 번. 하나 둘 셋 하면 띠까 그럼?
오케이.
하나 둘 셋. 하나 둘 셋.
내가 리더. 아 이렇게 하는 거구나. 아
3, 2, 1. Oh, this audio is horrendous. Oh. Oh, he ain't even trying. Dang, don't embarrass me like that. Don't embarrass me like that. Oh no, I don't even want to play no more. I'll pass. What did I just see? Oh, it's all leg strength. Okay. Huh. I've never seen nothing like that before.
I'm not cool.
Hyuna 선배님의 I'm not cool.
왜 이렇게 불쌍하냐?
몸짓으로 어필하고 있네.
봐봐.
난 준비가 안 됐다고.
I've seen that game before.
준비가 안 됐어.
좋잖아. 준비가 안 됐다.
게임에 감이 1도 없는 친구구만.
Okay. Jung Han. I feel like that's one of the names that I never knew. Lead vocalist. Jung Han. Jung Han. Oh, that's the first thing they put on your list, Jung Han. That you a cheater. This is blatant. Blatant cheating. What just happened? A very nice voice. It's all soft. Oh my gosh.
인생에서 뭐 정말 좋은 친구 몇 명 뭐 두세 명만 둬도 뭐 성공한 인생이다 하지만 저는 이미 그런 친구가 12명이 있는 거니까 나중에 뭐 진짜 늙어서도 연락할 수 있고 만날 수도 있고 밥 먹을 수도
It's a beautiful
있고
plan.
진솔한 얘기를 할 수도 있는 친구들이 이미 12명이 있는 거니까
어우자 어디가 잘 자 홍승이
What are you doing? Karaoke? Loki.
저는 이 게임에 혼돈이 되보도록 하겠습니다. 그래서 말인데요. 혹시 저랑 이제 딜을 해볼 생각이 있으신가요? 제가 시민을 지게 만들겠습니다.
마피아가 아니거든요?
네. 그래서 저를 벌칙을 빼주시면
Just wants disruption.
그 건조하지?
여기 집이 건조하지.
야, 설마. 물을 조금 뿌려놔야겠다.
Joshua. An American lead vocalist. I feel like his face is one that I remember for sure. Bro, I saw that. You got caught in H. Andy's from LA. Okay.
미국 투어는 저한테 좀 더 큰 의미가 있었던 게 제가 미국에서 태어났기.
Oh, this must be from that show that I was speaking of.
다 미국에 있거든요.
Such an honor to be able to perform in my hometown.
Gentleman. Them jars. Maybe hard to open sometimes. Oh, they got like a cooking episode as well? Oh yeah, don't let him be over there in a corner by himself. English.
It's gonna be too dry without sauce.
2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
줄이 왔어요.
I don't understand.
4 3 2 1 2 3 4 3 2 6 7 8 9 10
오케이. 자, 갑니다.
좀 좋았어요.
줄이 왔어요.
셋이 왔어요.
셋이 왔어요.
셋이 왔어요.
야, 이걸로 하지 말자. 나 아직도 이해가 안 가.
1 2 3 4 3 2 1 2 3 4 3 2. 어, 그거야. 그거. 아. Chinese lead dancer. Okay. Silent Board Gate. Was that his own song? Child actor. Oh.
小朋友醒一醒啊！哎，小朋友，别跑啊！
你放开我呀！
小朋友。
Oh, go crazy, dude. Secure that bag. He's the comedian? Okay.
나는 내가 여기 왜 있었어?
네가 여기 왜 있는지 네가 왜 어떻게 알아?
아, 근데 할아버지 할아버지 개맞아. 나 조심한데.
아, 나 조심.
오늘 죽으려 그래.
이 계산은.
아이, 할머.
이러다 자기들이 터진다니까.
아이, 이게 할아버지 할아버지도 그만하고.
이러다 자기들이 터진다니까.
아이, 이게 할아버지 할아버지도 그만하고.
오, no. Let me sleep. Let me sleep.
노래. 나를. 야, 이거 돌려봐, 대박이야.
Let me sleep. A beautiful skill, talent that I wish I had. Playing that piano, those grand keys. Beautiful. And that's Hoshi. I know Hoshi. Yeah. I feel like I haven't heard this song for a good bit of time. One third of the Gag Trio. Gag Trio.
근데 무비 찍고 앉아 있네. 아, 호시 걸린 감독님 불쌍하다.
His face when he laughs.
앉았다 지금.
받아주시잖아 감독님.
스파이, 아, 스파이도 한다.
아, 숨이 막힌다. 톡.
Very lively. I do that. My, like, I turn my paper sideways. Very uncomfortable. I feel you. I feel that.
추억을 이제 가서 회상하는 것도 보면서 해야 되는데 제가 그 핸드폰이 방수가 되는 줄 알고 방수가 된다고 해서 들고 물에 들어갔거든요. 근데 핸드폰이 안 켜져요.
한 세 번 잠그고 가서 너무 신나가지고 내가.
It's to a certain beat, and I guess it they also can't be under for too long.
아니 안 일어나죠.
하셔도 되는데.
누난 너무 예뻐 아시죠? 아, 태민 선배의 댄스 브레이크.
자, 두 번째.
아 이거 세다.
Shiny의 Lucifer.
Oh my gosh. Holy crap, what age did they freaking debut? Wanwoo. Wanwoo, lead rapper. This is another name that I'm not familiar with at all. Wanwoo. He's got a voice. And obviously I've heard 17 songs, but I feel like when they single them out like this, it makes a difference. Oh, okay. He's who says this part. This must be a very big stage here. An iconic one. They used this a couple times. Introverted?
또 성격이 안 그래서. 저는 존재감이 좀 없는 편이었거든요. 그러니까 제가 워낙 내향적이고 내성적이고 자 어릴 때부터 여기저기 겉도는 느낌을 많이 들었거든요. 근데 세븐틴에 들어와서는 그런 느낌이 없었어요.
That's beautiful.
제가 이제 존재감을 안 내비쳐도
I'm glad to hear that.
멤버들이 강제로 존재감을 내비추게 만들더라고요. 그러니까 옆에서 원우도 뭐 있어요. 뭐 이렇게 챙겨주고.
게이머?
뭐지? 게임을 좋아하고.
전원우, 전원우.
전원우가
게임을 잘하고.
전원우 모르네.
게임 이야기밖에 없네.
육감 사과님이시면 전원우 하나 둘 셋 하고 외쳐볼까요?
하나 둘 셋 전원우.
Oh yeah, he gains for sure.
아 이거 랜덤으로 쓰지 않았는데 거기 있는 게냐?
네, so he'd be singing too. 멀어져서 차가서 질 못했어 더 미안해 어느새 오늘은 나에게 내일은 널 바라게 I'd really be doing everything, man. 하루도 힘들었을 너에게 말해줄래 내가 있다고 수고했다고 사랑한다고 I love that song. I don't remember which song that was called. But I used to listen to this song a lot. Sorry, I'm sorry, Woozy. I was going back in time. Lee Ji-hoon is his name. Woozy. Okay. Vocal unit leader, lead vocalist, and a producer. Oh. I like how animated he is too, hitting them notes. What song was that?
틀에 가둬두는 게 오히려 독이다 싶은 생각이 들면서 2013-14년도 우지가 이제 작업실에 올 때마다 형 이거 어떻게 하는 거야 어떻게 하는 거야 하면서 알려달라고 이제
시켰죠.
시간이 얼마 안 지나서
That's sick.
뭔가를 막 해오더라고.
That's sick. 진짜 지금 어찌 너에게만 따지?
It's not. Can't you can't touch? Can't you can't touch? Can't you can't touch?
Can't
you
can't touch? Can't you can't touch? Can't you can't touch? Can't you can't touch? Can't you can't touch? Can't you can't What? Man, if you just learn how to play instruments, you're just gifted in every regard musically, it seems. That's really cool. What? Did you learn this as a young boy? A young lad?
Bruno Mars 굉장히 좋아하기 때문에
제가 지금 3년째 로봇콜
Bruno Mars is fine.
만나보고 싶습니다.
If you could collaborate with any artist from any genre or era, new or old, who would it be?
저는 Bruno Mars. I love his music. Yeah.
I feel ya. It's kind of funny because he's cute. You know, like he looks really cutesy.
하나, 둘, 셋.
누나 일어나 주세요.
아니요, 이걸로 부족한 것 같아.
Said, bro, what do you mean, bro? I just brought myself to do it. DK. Okay, that voice sounds familiar. DK, main vocalist. Another third of the gag trio. They're just funny guy.
이거 양식 잘 나와야 된다.
와, 나도 할 수 있어.
자, 제가 시작이라고 하면 드세요.
호세! 아웃!
거기 하나 안
시작! 시작! 호세! 호세!
호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세!
호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! 호세! Understand 좋아. some of these games that they do.
맡을 건데,
so he loud.
도겸 씨, 네. 오늘 컨디션 괜찮습니까?
야!
야! Oh, not the what's in my box. What is that? Those are some noodles. Invented archery.
좋아요,
어, 오케이. I'm like, wait. Did he do this like as a sport? But I see NCT up there at the top. This must be one of those idol games that I've never seen before. Wait. I feel like I've heard that song or this part before. It's this part. Yeah, I feel like I've heard this. They brought out the fan videos. Mingyu. Kim Mingyu, lead rapper. The greatest song. Oh yeah, I love that song, y'all.
민규가 그리고 되게 다양한 요리를 많이 멤버들에게 해줘가지고 네.
네, 대망의 1등 발표로 하겠습니다. 가겠습니다. 1등은 민규입니다.
Mingyu's the chef. I mean, one of them burgers was too dry.
빨간색, 파란색, 분홍색 이건데?
아, 알겠다. 네. 빨간색, 파란색, 노란색. 빨간색, 파란색, 노란색. 7. 검은색, 핑크색, 파란색, 노란색. 4.
그러니까 우리가 지금 마이너스 390 얼마잖아. 우리가 플러스 490 얼마를 해야 되는 거지. 딱 100을 만들어야 되거든. 자, 그러면은 다섯 명만 있습니다.
먼저도 네? 세븐틴 관련 문제입니다. 네. 세븐틴 모든 멤버 출생 연도의 합은
합이라고?
헐, 헐. 이걸 어떻게 계산해? 이걸 어떻게?
아, 뭐
한 사람당 2천 명 이렇게 봐. 아, 7 년생이면 마이너스 3이야.
이거 망가뜨렸다.
감사합니다.
어떻게
해? 우와! He really be like that sometimes. What happened? I'm poked him in the eye. Director.
저도 그 뮤직비디오를 왜 찍기 시작했는지는 잘 모르겠어요. 일본에서부터 배우기 시작했어요. 제가 처음 배우고 너무 재밌었고 일본 투어가 끝날 때쯤에 아 뭔가 하나 해보고 싶다 내가.
Oh, look, he had a little gimbal and everything. It's in New York. Wait, did he do that one video that we watched? I think I made a video on the video that they made. They were like the street. The 8, aka one of the flyest, best dressed idols, Ming Hao lead dancer. Oh, he's a b-boy. I don't know that. That always looks so fun, but it seems like you would be so dizzy. Savage. Savage. Hey, that's not savage. That's just truthful. Oh, the one who announced it. Damn, you see how quick he was? Damn. Oh no. Nah. I ain't gonna hug it. Nah. You ain't even supposed to be doing that here, bro. What's poppin'?
Dog. 그래서 최근에 그림 중에서 노란색 포인트로서 그림이 되게 많이 그렸는데 사실은 약간 뭐 하늘로 보일 수도 있고 그리고 바다로 보일 수도 있습니다. 이것도 막 뿌렸어요. 그냥 그때 노래 들으면서 기분 너무 좋았고.
Now I've heard this song for sure. Indeed. I would like to see more of these videos of like the airport fashion but caught on video rather than the photos. Jungkwan. Oh, okay. Okay, so Sungkwan, DK, and was it Hoshi? Was the gag trio, aka the funny guys. And it seems like they keep standing up together. Y'all, this is the episode that I watched, I believe. Unless that's the next part. That's a real one. You're a real one.
정한이 형. 어. 먹여줘야지.
You have no choice but to accept this tangerine.
정한이 형 안 줄래요? 일단 방송국 갈 때 갈 때까지만 좀 버팁시다.
K-pop professor. Oh, does he know a lot of history and stuff? I see IU on the board back there.
I want nobody, nobody but you. 자, 오른발 들어야 돼.
오케이, 오케이, 오케이.
Oh, he's aware. He know all the choreos. Which show is this? Since we keep seeing her. Oh, vocals. Singing till the end, 그치지 않으린 노래 아주 잠시만 귀 기울여봐 유난히 긴 밤을 걷는 널 위해 Shouts. Console Vernon Chue?
I was born in New York,
okay.
But I came to Korea when I was like 5 years old. So
oh, really?
Yeah, I'm culturally more Korean.
Oh, he tells the story all the time. Okay. Oh, look, it's Han Hyunmin. Wait. Effortlessly funny. Y'all can't be surprised.
미안해, 저 벌레가 있었어 내 손가락.
범짐, 자기의 범짐을 이용하는 번원이요, 번원이요,
어,
번원이요,
어.
That was an example of one of the best reactions. It looked like.
이게 할아버지 할아버지도 더 많아.
내가 하나 둘
아 이거지 이거지
이거지 아니야 잠만
발차도 발차도 발차
발차 발차
Oh, he's a lively one. That fall lasted quite a long time. Unbothered.
앞차도 재밌긴 해. 도겸 조슈아 붙어 있어가지고 제가 시끄러워서 깼는데 거실에서 디스를 하고 있어 지들끼리. 막 야 뭐 이러면서 야 오케이 아 예
Yo, what type of business is he handling right now? I remember watching them. They were doing a bunch of random stuff during Very Nice.
4대 3.
야 근데 아 잠깐만 근데 한 명 없어.
Going MT 17 reality. 어차피 쉬운 일은 없지만서도 난 네가 있었어 모두 다 괜찮아 사랑은 내게 다른 게 아니고 사진 속 우리의 웃음이 다야 마코티노 It seems like within this group, they seem very playful with each other, so I wonder if they...
센 사람? 아 근데 저는 제가 이기고
싶어 if it's often for like the younger ones to...
저는 이기고 싶은 사람이랑 하거든요.
To be a certain way with the older ones, I know that's like a thing.
쿱쌤이죠, 우지?
나 데리고 가고 싶은 사람 말해봐.
저요!
오! 이쪽으로 하겠어.
Okay, just laughter. Oh
yeah.
Especially since it lasts for so long, you know.
하는 거 어때요?
뭐?
뭐? 디노를 갑자기 깨우는 거.
진짜 자?
Oh, he's gone. How long were y'all shooting for? How long were y'all shooting for?
다시 나가보세요.
오케이.
자, 지금까지 세븐틴이었습니다.
세븐틴, 수고하셨습니다.
수고하셨습니다. 안녕.
Y'all did not need to do. Y'all didn't need to do him like that.
지금 찾았어?
I'm tired, y'all. Dog, he's tired. Don't do him like that.
Nope.
Dang. Oh yeah. Y'all done got me wet in all my clothes. Exactly where I'm going. You got me by the mouth. She said she loved me, she don't show it. When outside the winter sky turning gray, city up in smoke, it's only ice when it rains. I let the morning go to sleep in the day. I'm vicious, Wolf. Oh my gosh. Okay. Y'all, we have done a 17 guide. Wow. Okay. Thank y'all for watching this guide with me. And thank you guys on Patreon for supporting and also sharing this guide for me so that we can resume checking out some more from 17. This definitely helped me with some names and some faces and get a little bit more insight on the group. Hopefully, I'll be able to have some of this stick with me as I continue to watch and listen to stuff. So again, comment some stuff down below, y'all, for more 17 things. And if you're on Patreon and also want to come over to Patreon and watch Gwen 17 or suggest other content that can possibly help and that is also what you feel like represents them as a group, then feel free to comment it over on Patreon on the community tab. But that being said, I appreciate y'all for being here. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, dislike the video if you didn't like it, and subscribe if you are new and you enjoyed the video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Make sure you take care.